There's so many abandoned castles in the Lost Lands. The heritage of our ancestors has been lost, but each of them still contains secrets. Here is the Druid settlement. I need to talk to someone.
Come on in, young man. What brought you here?
How should I address you?
I am Druid Cronier. I'm in charge on this hill.
Druid Cronier, I'm the envoy of Tanvild Academy, student Marin. A wounded dwarf was recently delivered to you. I really need to talk to him.
Yes, the dwarf is here, but I doubt you could talk to him. He has a lot of external damage, but the most important thing is internal shock. When he was conscious, he could not even say his name under the influence of shock. Now he lies completely unconscious.
But I definitely need to ask him about the circumstances of the incident. What can we do?
We have not yet carried out any treatment, but there is a developed recipe for an ointment to treat his wounds in the infirmary, where the unfortunate man is resting. If you want to quickly communicate with the dwarf, help us heal him. Gather the ingredients and prepare the potion. Do you have a potions course at your academy? It's time to practice in extreme conditions. The infirmary is in the next tent.
But but there's some kind of protective magic there.
Oh, yes. We created it so that no one else disturbs the patient. Well, and the patient does not disappear anywhere. You can remove the barrier using a runic sign. I'll give it to you. This is the sacred altar, on which we perform the ritual of spiritualization. We carve masks from wood and endow them with magical properties with the help of the altar. I keep various herbs for rituals and alchemy in this chest. Take them if you need it. Well, how is our patient doing?
And here's the injured dwarf. I need to take care of his treatment. Sorry, guys. Your pollen could save someone's life.
Thank you.
Okay, let's patch you up, man. Hey, buddy. How are you? Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Looks like you're in shock. How can I understand you? If only I could read your thoughts. Wait, that's right. I can try to read your thoughts. Okay, I need to go to the Academy Library immediately. There must be some book on telepathy. Stay here and don't go anywhere. I need to go through the sections and find a suitable book about telepathy. Looks like this is the section I need. Most likely, I need this shelf. Advanced telepathy is what I need. A talking mask is a good one. I already saw the code from the laboratory somewhere. Academic laboratory. And here's the generator. And here is the Rose Herbarium. Great! The mask is ready. Come on, think about something.
I have never felt stupider.
Great, it works.
Thank you, young man. I feel a little better now.
My name is Marin. Tell me what happened, mister.
Dornord. I'm a teacher at the Dwarven School. The usual school day has ended. All the students went to their homes. I was checking the students' homework when something burst into the school suddenly and started destroying everything.
What was it? What did it look like?
Everything was very fast and confusing, but it seemed to me that it was some kind of animal. I didn't look at it and tried to hide, but I was attacked several times.
What happened next?
I don't remember much, but I woke up on the street at some moment. The beast was still raging inside the school. I ran away. I don't remember how long I walked, but then I met kind people. I managed to tell them about the attack of the beast. Then I fainted.
And then you found yourself here. Well, everything is clear to me. Where do you say this school is located? You see, I have to inspect the scene.
It's in the Trilli Valley, near the Keen River. There is also an ancient dolmen there. I'll give you the key, but be careful.
Dolmen? This is very helpful. This means I can quickly get to the school from the academy.